Hi everyone, I'm Noctis Curios. I've been a Punishing Grey Raven player for about 2.5 years now, and I've also been a singer here on YouTube for about 6 years now as well. And I've been reacting to all the character trailers and demos, and now I'm also reacting to all the version trailers now. So yeah, this is part two of me reacting to all of the version trailers from Genshin Impact. And honestly, so far, I've been thoroughly enjoying them. Without further ado, let's dive in. Version 2.6, Zephyr of the Violet Garden. Oh, this is when they changed the Employee-verse.
So many things I've never seen before.
Aren't you two even a little curious about what interesting things you might see at the festival?
A signed first edition is going to become quite the collectible. I've got to get my hands on a copy.
I've been here since last night so I could buy a figurine.
I, Arataki Numero Uno Ito, challenge you to an all-out, no-holds-barred, anything-goes-duel.
Ah! Yo, those guys look fun.
Most crucial moments. Inspiration.
In that case, we'll need to order more dishes.
Hey, everyone is here!
Greetings. Ayaka has mentioned you on numerous occasions. Delighted to make your acquaintance. I am head of the Kamisato clan, Kamisato Ayata.
Cascade! Hey, so this is when he was introduced, eh? Okay.
Everything's in place and they've taken the bait. Now to start reeling them in.
Oh, is this like a festival? Hey, okay.
If my suspicions regarding the portal network are correct, then the fact that there is a portal leading here tells us that the Abyss Order has their eyes on this location.
As the Helidrills go in, they never emerge again. Everyone's driving themselves crazy worrying about it.
Maybe whatever's going on in the chasm really is connected to the Abyss Order.
Damn.
A whole city that's floating in the air, upside down?
Yup.
Some kind of strange power exists here. That it's highly likely that even as we speak, the Abyss Order is watching our every move. Conversation's over. Brace yourselves.
Meddling fool! Encumber us no more!
Find a way to stop that thing!
Damn. Okay, things seem like they're going crazy. Seems like it's all going crazy. Oh, a picture mode! Okay. Damn. That enemy's animations look sick, dude. Ooh, planting flowers, eh? Nice. Oh, spice making minigame? Okay. Okay, I don't know what that is, but I think that's like a new system to upgrade stuff or something? I don't know. Oh, photos. Nice. Oh, and the new weapon looks sick. That sword looks awesome, dude. Damn. Damn, the presentation for this looked awesome. And Ayato looks sick too, man. I won't lie. He looks dope too, man. I also heard he was voiced by Chris Hackney, so there's also that. But that last part of the trailer looked pretty damn crazy, I won't lie. Wonder what all that is about. Anyways, I think I'll figure it out once I start playing Genshin Impact. But yeah, just overall the music and stuff, the presentation was just great, man. I loved it. Anyways, let's move on to the next one. Version 2.7, Hidden Dreams in the Depths.
My father, he's thinking of stepping down from the Tianxu position.
I first met Yelan when she was very young.
Oh.
Back then, she was extremely tough. And she kept her cards close to
her chest. Is her introduction patch, okay.
The day the chasm was unsealed, I put in a request to be transferred here, so I could finally learn the truth of what happened back then.
Everything is chaotic here. If you stay here too long, this space may well devour you.
Does that mean even Xiao can't sense our presence here?
Something seems to have been activated inside the Fantastic Compass.
I fear that this problem underground is bigger than we thought. Just focus on taking care of yourselves. I'll figure out the rest.
Hey, let's go.
Gotcha. Busted. Here comes the catch.
Okay, she looks great, dude. I won't lie.
I should make better use of my time.
Our bond is strong. Stand with me. Lightning purified.
Yo, her animations are pretty dope. I won't lie.
No, still alive. Why would you become like this?
Oh, yo. A sort of bouncing panning of the voices?
No way! Was that who I think it was? Something's not right.
Yo?
Something's wrong with this domain. Leave now! Get out of there!
Hey, yo?
I lured you here to this underground space because I found your weakness. Die here with me!
Yo. Yo, that looked crazy, bro. That story looked like it was going hard, man. Like it was crazy, dude. Oh, more rhythm games. Let's go. Okay. Oh, damn. I'm so not going to be good at this. Oh, my. Oh, a new crafting thing? Okay, cool. Oh, furnishings. Okay, that's used to create furnishings. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, that bow looks dope, man. Yeah, that was good, man. I loved it. I'm super interested in the story now, man. Super interested to play the story myself, dude. Like, looks good, man. Looks real good. Yelan, also, good character design. I won't lie. If you know what I mean. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. But yeah, man. Just everything about this was pretty good, man. I liked it. I liked everything about this, I won't lie. Because it looks like the story is getting crazy. Especially with the inclusion of Aether's sister. I wonder what that's all about. But I can't wait for that, man. Anyways, let's move on to the next one. Summer Fantasia, version 2.8.
Have you ever met someone by the name of Kaedahara Kazuha?
He was called away earlier by some people from the Tenryo Commission.
Oh, Kazuha, okay.
Something important to discuss with him?
Since the Vision Hunt decree has been repealed, I no longer have any grounds to officially arrest him. Then again, I guess something very interesting is about to happen.
Oh, Heizu, this guy. Okay, damn.
When I touched the hilt for the first time, it's as if I was transported to a strange dimension.
Oh, faithful retainers, this is the blessed paradise that one has been searching for.
Yo.
Is where we shall witness the culmination of all things.
Yo, that looks crazy.
Gratitude to you for inviting me to join you on this trip, Your Highness.
Look at me, a genius astrologist forced into a juvenile role-playing game.
Lady Magistus, are you embarrassed?
Stop calling me that weird name.
Lady Majig... What?
Oh, excellent, most excellent.
Man, I can tell they're already gonna have a funny dynamic. I won't lie. Oh, so that story seems a bit fun. I won't lie. The second half, honestly, the second half of that trailer seemed like a pretty just fun, chill story. I won't lie. The first one. That was kind of intense. Okay. No idea what this is. Is this like co-op or something? Huh. Oh, are these kind of like raids or something? Huh. I'm really liking that they keep using the boat. Huh. Oh, another mini game? Okay. Oh, new outfits. Okay, new skins. Alright. I like the introduction of skins. Okay. Pretty decent, I won't lie. Pretty decent. And I'm assuming this is also the summer patch as well. I won't lie. Pretty decent. I liked it. I do, honestly, so far, I actually do like this sort of progression of the trailers and as well as the systems that I've seen so far within Genshin Impact. So yeah, aside from that, music was pretty good and pretty chill near the end there and pretty relaxing. And yeah, let's move on to the next one. Version 3.0, The Morn a Thousand Roses Brings.
Have you heard of Ermansoul before? The Dendro Archon is known as the God of Wisdom because her consciousness is directly connected to it.
To the people of Sumeru, she's not only a symbol of wisdom, but also of power and kindness. Unfortunately, she disappeared in a great calamity a few hundred years ago.
Damn.
The sages later found the newly born Dendro Archon and whisked her back to Sumeru.
It's Lesser Lord Cusinelli's birthday. Nilu's Dance of Subzerus is about to begin. The most important performance at the Subzerus Festival.
the goddess of flowers began to dance. Countless beautiful parisaras began to bloom wherever she stepped. Though we're just tiny people compared to the divine, we still have to do our best to make sure that the birthday girl feels loved on her special day.
Aww.
The stage is going to be even prettier when it's festival time. I can't wait for you to see it.
Trainee Horace Major Callaway, reporting for duty.
Aww. She looks cute.
The withering has been recorded in Sumeru for millennia. It's said that it originates from the depths of the world. I'm afraid we rangers will be battling the withering zones here for a long time. Many plants in the rainforest are already in decline.
Okay, damn, the music going hard.
One with the forest. Let's nip that in the butt. It's called an Akasha Termini. It's a tool produced by the Academia that utilizes the legacy of Greater Lord Ruka Devata.
You may use an Akasha terminal to connect directly to the Akasha and access any knowledge you need.
The okay. Divine knowledge capsule should be up for a secret auction within the next few days. Use it, and you'll gain the wisdom of the gods. I need you to find
that don't sound good.
A traveling merchant.
What kind of products do you seek, my dear customers? Shazam! Here's the goods! It really sounds like something big outside of the city is being hidden on purpose.
Mark my words, our god shall return. All will suffer retribution together.
Damn.
You all saw that just now? The Grand Sage ordered us to stop the performance.
Maybe they see Lesser Lord Cusinelli's birth as confirmation of Greater Lord Rukadavata's death.
Aren't you ashamed of pursuing such frivolous and meaningless activities in this land of knowledge and reason?
This device, it's extracting energy from the ley line.
It looks like he used the Divine Knowledge Capsule.
The Sub-Zeru's Festival.
Boss?
Go celebrate Damn. The birth of that god.
What's happening? Oh, come on!
Our Archon created the utopia that is Sumeru City for all scholars who sought validity, verity, and truth, while people like you wish to defile it.
It would be too risky to continue the Sub-Zeru's Festival at this point. I don't want to get everyone in trouble.
We don't have many more festivals to waste.
Are you really so ignorant, or are you just living in complete denial?
Damn.
The world forget.
Bro, that was crazy. Holy man, that was a lot. That was a lot to take in, and that was intense as well, man. Whoa. Oh, more picture mode stuff. Sumeru seems more interesting to me now, honestly. This region honestly seems a lot more interesting to me now, I won't lie. More chests, okay. Is this a sort of Okay, oh damn, okay. So I'm guessing every 3 point, so I'm guessing every 0 point, so I'm guessing in every point something, so I'm guessing in every 0.0 sort of patch, they introduce new artifacts? Okay. Like, sort of new equipment? Okay. This trailer was packed, man. It was packed. And it goes crazy, dude. Holy crap. The music was excellent. The presentation was great, too, man. And honestly, it seems super interesting and intense, dude. Like, holy. Bro, I'm going crazy up in here, man. Damn. Let's move on to the next one. Version 3.1. King Deshret and the Three Magi trailer.
I had the same question every time I walked this way when I was a kid. Why is this high wall here? And can a wall really block sandstorms?
Oh, we're heading to the desert, boys.
I grew up that I realized it serves a more important purpose, keeping out people like us.
We've waited a long time for this day to come. Fate has finally dealt me a hand to play against the Academia.
Damn.
Do you think the resurrection of the Scarlet King can truly change Sumeru for the better?
The resurrection of the Scarlet King will only result in war. And war serves no one. A shield is not enough to protect the most important things. That's why I must also wield a spear.
Okay, damn, okay.
Do your worst. Grant us your blessing.
You've betrayed Aru Village. Don't do anything until I've gotten to the bottom of this.
Hey, Sarno, let's go.
And even Candace won't be able to protect you.
Okay, this is going crazy, man.
Through me, justice is served.
If we're unhappy, we should speak up and let our voices be heard.
All eyes on me.
Life for the desert dwellers has been brutal ever since the Scarlet King's death all those years ago. Feelings of desperation are widespread.
Traitors are what us followers of the Scarlet King despise.
Hey!
One of us could be secretly revealing our whereabouts to the Academia.
Hey, she's here! Let's go! Dude, I love her, dude.
Answer me this. If the sages share any information about their project with you.
We're cheap labor. Livestock, but easier to control. Nothing more.
My experiment is a success. And now it seems they can no longer hold back their sheer adoration.
Damn. Oh, damn.
There is no need to fear. The pain will be brief. Your era is coming to an end.
Oh, damn. Okay. Yo, this is going crazy, dude.
I am Mika, surveyor of the Reconnaissance Company. I will now be reading Grandmaster Varka's letter aloud for you all.
Does this mean the Grandmaster knew fill up the barrels and store them away. Then wait for a windier day. Wax the bottles, seal them tight. For the south wind that soothes, for the north wind that bites.
Oh, we're going back to a previous location, okay.
Dear friends, let us now open the wines.
To the Animal Archon!
Alright, damn. That was a lot. Aww. I love that enemy. Okay, new treasure chest, okay. You get a new house stuff, okay. Damn, that's a lot of weapons. Alright, dude. First half of the trailer did a really good introduction to like the new sort of section of the region, and I like that. I really like the environmental design of that desert location of Sumeru. That was great stuff. And also near the end of that was crazy intense, man. Like, what the heck? Anyways, dude, like, yo, it was getting crazy. Enemy designs are actually really good in this. I like it. I like it a lot. Anyways, music was also really good too, and I'm interested to see all the new mechanics they introduced as well, man. Like, and seeing what all the new characters are all about, man. Like, yeah, dude. Anyways, great stuff. Presentation was great too, and yeah. Let's move on to the next one. Version 3.2, Akasha pulses, the Kalpa flame rises.
Imagine this. We have orchestrated our plan and successfully rescued Lesser Lord Kusanali. We have changed Sumeru's entire political landscape.
Huh?
Did I just see something dart by?
Having the doctor gone benefits him as well as us.
Okay.
Amazing. So this is how it feels to walk out of that cage with my own body. Yeah!
Hey!
Hey! Make yourself at home! Yeah! But now doesn't seem to be the time to indulge in this feeling.
Love her effects, man.
Is it too late for an extension? Ha! Not now. Stars, shine for me.
Oh, damn, the music, man.
Luckily, there is still some time left for me to take care of everything before I leave.
So, you think this is over?
Wait. No. I can't.
That's the secret hidden by Ermansoul concerning the truth of this world.
Yo.
The Baron has already become a god?
Oh, crap.
People have abandoned you, God of Wisdom.
Oh, crap. Yo, what the hell?
At my command, you shall fall.
Yeah, that boss looks crazy.
Your ploy was to sacrifice the traveler here, was it not?
Nilu, are you sure about this? You're taking such a great risk for them.
I must admit that I'm a little scared. But I'll try my best for Lesser Lord Kusanali.
Hafim's plan is even more radical than I imagined.
Brothers! Let's show them we Aramites are not to be messed with!
Wizar, you've betrayed all of Sumeru. Betrayed its Archon.
Creating a god. We are using human wisdom to create a god. Let us reenact a scene of the Archon War. Come and inaugurate my birth as a god.
God damn. Literal mecha, bro. What the hell? Yo, let's go crazy. Oh, a beast taming. Okay. Oh, you can catch monsters. Okay. Oh, literally pet battling? Okay. Kinda reminds me of Team Fortress 2, not gonna lie. Or at least Team Fortress. Team Fight Tactics, my bad. I meant Team Fight Tactics. Sorry, I meant Team Fight Tactics. My bad. Yo, what? Oh, co-op mode stuff. Co-op mode stuff. Okay. Okay, damn. That was pretty intense. The earlier part of the trailer was pretty intense, man. Like, dude, it's really popping off, man. Especially with that whole mecha that he's got. Scaramouche is a god. Like, bro, what the hell? What the actual hell, man? I was just going crazy, man. Also, the music was really good as well. Presentation was really good. And I'm curious about that Team Fight Tactics little mode there, too. That seems like a really cute mode, I won't lie. Anyways, let's move on to the next one. Version 3.3, all senses clear, all existence void.
A friendly word of advice. Test of courage events tend to give rise to a variety of strange rumors and stories. So please, be sure to exercise caution.
Ah! Oh shit.
How was that?
Were you scared?
Is this like a Halloween event?
Who goes
there? Hey, Ito.
So, is there really a ghost around here? Why does Paimon have a feeling that it's staring right at us?
Are you talking to me?
Jester, I have completed the task you gave me.
From this day forth, Baladir and Kabuki Mono will cease to exist.
Did you really think you would be able to see through my plan?
Dottore. Dottore! In that case, I'll take some time for myself now.
Yo, he's playable? Yo, let's go.
Squall and Fury.
God damn.
You dare to gaze upon me?
Dude looks crazy, man.
Dare to mess with me? Too late for regrets. Have fun with this gift.
Scaramouche. The mere fact of your utility does not make you indestructible.
God damn. Oh, test of courage. Okay. Yo. Is this like pinball or whatever? Or is it pinball or something? Yeah, this looks a lot like pinball. What the hell? I know, it looks a lot like Pong, actually. Oh, yo, what? Oh, a card game? Wow, really? They even have a card game? Not gonna lie, this kind of looks like Legends of Runeterra. A little bit. Or like Hearthstone. Oh, new artifacts, okay. Oh. Nice looking weapons, man. I won't lie. This looks pretty damn good, dude. And this Scaramouche guy seems pretty crazy, I won't lie. I'm not gonna lie, he kinda seems like he has a bit of a screw loose. Hopefully the people don't hate me for saying that, but yeah. But honestly, music was great. Presentation seemed really good too. I love the whole way it was presented as well. Man, it's just, they've really been stepping it up. Like, these past few, like, presentation has really stepped up, man. Anyways, let's move on to the next trailer. Version 3.4, The Exquisite Night Chimes.
A little get-together between friends, sipping the finest tea and watching lanterns float into the sky, bidding farewell to the past and embracing the present with joy.
Leela will be hosting a Lantern Rite music festival this year. As a musician myself, how could I possibly resist the temptation to come take a look?
If we actually
we're heading back, eh?
Iridescent's core Lantern Rite grand concert of reality. Do you think I'll let anyone else perform the opening act?
A Lantern Rite Music Festival?
If the sound of music can flow like the rivers and streams, perhaps the souls of those who have gone before us will hear the song of a new era. I wondered whether the melodies will be to their liking.
You mean, what am I doing, Claire? I did a performance for everyone.
Okay. Aw, she seems really cute. Aw.
From violating matters regarding human evolution to attempting the forbidden and fearing none, the six cardinal sins are the origin of all evil in this world.
Filthy outsider!
Your coming was foretold.
It's like a nightmare that I can't recall.
And the best guise is when you believe your own lies.
Oh, hey, yo, this guy!
Flicker.
Yo, this guy looks dope as hell, man.
The process of elimination.
Drown in endless waves of monsters.
Yo, that guy looks crazy.
You will all pay for your ceaseless arrogance.
Yo. Aw, that's cute, man. Okay. I'm guessing this is all just event exclusive game modes and stuff. What? Is really like a beetle bro? Beetle bro? What the hell? Oh, new skins, yo! Oh, 4-star collector, okay. Yo, this stuff is looking crazy, man. Oh, I love that the characters are also in the back there, too, yo. First half of this trailer? Pretty cute, I won't lie, it was really cute. I think, if I'm not mistaken, maybe like celebrating the new year, it looks like. Looking at the date it was uploaded, and I think it may be celebrating the new year. So that is pretty cute. But the second half, man, yo. That character, dude, he looks crazy awesome, dude. Like, I think his alt was like that big box, sort of domain expansion type of deal. Think that's his ult? Looked pretty damn cool, I won't lie. He looked pretty damn cool. Yeah, let's move on to the next one. Version 3.5, Windbloom's Breath.
Oh, dear creature. Why do you bow down? For fear of the unknown? Or for power which you covet?
I've never seen anything like this in all my life. What in the world does this place conceal?
You have a troubled look on your face. What happened?
I can't take it.
I think that he might have seen you. Fate has not granted you the right to enter this place.
Yo, it's the Forum Blades guy again,
the
I think.
Greatest. Should never live to remember their fall.
Let's get it on!
Hey, yo! Hey, yo! Hey, so this event's released, let's go! Again, I'll say it multiple times. She looks cool as hell, man.
Strike! Let's keep going, team!
is this humble windmill such a great view?
I mean, it's understandable. It must have been a long time since you last came to Mondstadt.
Because it is the true Great Vayu Viastra.
That's it. I think you've ruined Sumera's reputation in Mondstadt beyond all hope of repair.
Damn. I won't lie. This is pretty good. Okay. Oh, another photo event? Okay. Oh, damn, okay. Hey, new weapons, yo. Daya's signature weapon, Claymore, looks really cool, I won't lie. Looks really dope, I won't lie. This trailer is pretty good, I won't lie. Also, Daya? The song that was playing when Daya was introduced, dude? Oh, was really good. I love that little rock sort of touch to it. I love it. With the heavier guitars, man. Honestly, pretty decent, pretty good trailer from, honestly. I like it. Presentation was great. Everything was great about it. So yeah, let's move on. Version 3.6, A Parade of Providence. Let's go.
I come from an ancient race. We have existed for a very long time, possibly longer than any records in existence.
The history of dragons starts from the very beginning of Teyvat. Dragon King?
We were victims of the apocalypse. We also became the apocalypse itself.
Yo.
Is this what they've become after experiencing the apocalypse?
No one can withstand the power of the apocalypse.
Both of you have only existed for a fraction of what you know as time. Yet you call yourselves lords of this land by leaning on the heavens' glow.
Yo, this is crazy.
Hey, wait!
Yo, that's creepy ass, man. Ooh, I like how the effects are like DNA.
Life, death, and the world around us all follow a set of laws.
A bitter pill to swallow. Taking a turn for the better.
Okay, sorry. YouTube just took a crap on the quality, man. What the hell? Come on, YouTube.
Your eyes. Watch and learn.
Okay, damn. Okay, dude looks cool as hell.
The competition is heating up. Oh, and here's Kaveh bringing up the rear.
Yeah. Damn, okay. Oh, damn, okay, that seems interesting. Oh, builder. Is that like a stage builder? Huh. Oh damn, okay. A road like Mokun's bad back, I guess. Okay. Okay. Oh damn. Literal bombing, planning bombings, yeah. Just literally dropping bombs. Oh, new equipment, huh? Yo, that looks cool. Okay, won't lie. Beginning of this trailer? Pretty intense, man. I'm super excited to see how the story progresses right there, man. But second half, it's pretty fun, I won't lie. Really fun. I like it. I like that vibe. I won't lie. Loving the vibes. Let's move on to the next trailer. Version 3.7, Duel, the Summoner's Summit.
Hmm? Do my ears deceive me? Or do you two have some breaking news to share with me?
Wow. This is the King of Invocations Grand Prix.
Okay.
A card snatcher? How very interesting.
City on the Lake teams with talent in TCG tournament as young prodigy best Favonian cavalry captain. Down on the ground, the dice spin around, while high in the sky, the sun shines bright. All right, say your piece, challenger.
I, Kaidahara Kazuha, humbly accept this duel.
Inazuma's Archon bolts her way to the semifinals, only to be stunned by a crafty opponent.
The nerve. Saying that in the presence of me and A?
Lightning from Inazuma won't be able to reach me in Fontaine, right?
You must be tired after the walk back to shore. Perhaps I should let you go first.
Red Tofu, if all the frills hasn't gotten too cold, I would be happy to play.
Tournament? The tournament has already finished. I used Forbidden Hand at the opportune moment.
Bruh.
Rest assured, there's no destination I can't deliver to. Thank you for choosing Komania Express.
Aw, she's cute. Okay, I love that, dude. I love that she turns into a sort of cat in the box type of deal.
Wow. So, this is Sumeru? There are so many huge mushrooms here. They're big enough to lie on.
Oh, damn. I definitely love her vibe, dude. Basically, Yu-Gi-Oh. I'm sorry. I have to. This is really reminds me of Yu-Gi-Oh, man. The way they framed it really makes me think of Yu-Gi-Oh. Honestly, just a cute trailer so far, man. Okay. Seems like a stage builder, I won't lie. Oh, this is back, okay. Pretty decent. That was a cute patch. Really did feel like a... Though I won't lie, it did kind of feel like a filler patch, I won't lie. It was pretty cute overall, though. Pretty damn cute, I won't lie. Especially with the whole... with the whole, you know, tournament style. Really reminded me a bit of Yu-Gi-Oh! Especially the whole TCG thing. Like, TCG theme they got going in the beginning. And the whole... And with them going back to Sumeru near the end as well, that was pretty cute, man. Just cute stuff all around, dude. I love it. Anyway, I think that's it. It's gonna be it for today's video. Honestly, had a really good time with this video, man. Lots of great stuff, man. You can tell the production value really stepped it up compared to the earlier trailers, dude. And I love it. But in the music and everything... Just really stepped up, man. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please drop a like on the video. And also, if you want to see more, please subscribe. And please let me know what you thought of the video down in the comments below. And thank you guys again so much for watching. Remember to stay humble and be kind to people. And see you guys later.